I would like to remind every citizen of Andhra Pradesh, when the country was developing, YSRCP, the past government, for the past 5 years, it has missed the development bus. The YSRCP, due to its unhealthy fiscal policies, now the state we have acquired is in severe economic crisis. As I can say, Amaravati, ma'am, is there any state without a capital in this country? That is our Andhra Pradesh. I need 1 minute, ma'am. This is the first time I'm speaking. This is the maiden speech. It's just 1 minute. The Amaravati, the foundation was laid by our Prime Minister and Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu. But then, after YSRCP came into power, they have opted for 3 capitals. And these 3 capitals, not even a foundation, not even a stone was laid. And Polavaram project, and 33,000 fertile acres of fertile land was donated by our Amaravati farmers, which has gone to waste. And Polavaram project, 70% was completed by Telugu Desam Party, but not even 1% was built. About 13,000 crores were given in July 15, 2022 to YSRCP Party, but it was completely used for corruption. And 8,000 crores were given from the central government to the Panchayati Raj, which not even a rupee was used for our village panchayats. Not even a single industry, not even a single IT company, especially in my region, Rayalaseema region, not even a single IT company was brought by the YSRCP. All we saw was vendetta politics, liquor mafia, sand mafia, and also land mafia, but nothing else.